take you out, no problem. I found you. Run! You won't survive. I'm injured! Does it hurt?
Thanks, BD. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out of the escape.
Is he with you?
Approach with caution! Someone get him! Someone? Anyone? Help!
Very nice. Want to look inside? What is it, BD? BD? Wanna check it out? What you got there? and smells. What is that?
Hey!
This whole forest is alive. What'd you find? Good scan, BD.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Hope these don't freak Greez out. About this place. It's sacred to them.
Reach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
You ever seen a place like this before? Me neither. Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful. Need to know, don't you? What you got there?
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
down.
Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Very nice. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
More power.
Not yet, Jedi. I'll end you. Jedi.
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
It's the sister searching for us.
Thank you.
I think Greez is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. You just need to know, don't you? Oh, you found something. Very nice. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Nightsister.
My friend, as Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shield Bird.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge. Before Master Tapal died. hurt. Think we can help it?
Careful, my old friend. I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet. Yes.
Something? Thanks, BD. Never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Nightsister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. It's the least we could do. Let's move, BD. Wanna look inside? What's that, BD?
My friend, never have I seen you more exquisite than atop this tree.
giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Thanks, BD. For something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Dathomir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Skin! Aren't you enjoying this?
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Just took down an Inquisitor.
I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Cere and Greez are expecting us.
that refinery was...
Hey, did you see that?
Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Just won't open.
Taking the shot!
Could use a little help, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empire's everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the Nightsister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Nightsister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!